Many children across Shelby County are going to school without coats, hats, or gloves. We need your help. Join us Friday, December 8th for our third annual Operation Warm Hearts. From sunup to sundown, we'll be collecting donations of new and gently worn outerwear. Kick off the holiday season with Shelby County schools and give the gift of warmth. Operation Warm Hearts, Friday, December 8th, 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. at the Old Court Mall. Help us spread warmth to students this winter.